distant past, the Atlanteans, the fourth root race of creation, had split into pure and bestial species. After many thousands of years, the pure race, the Aryan godmen of the fifth root race, had interbred with the beasts. The result was catastrophic decline and the near loss of the Aryan psychic powers. The ancient Germanic tribes had, by imposing strict race laws, purified their blood, retrieving traces of the Aryan's divine nature. Those laws had been destroyed by Christianity and must be revived. The result, over many generations, would be the breeding of a superior type of human, a godman, destined to rule the world. Whose blood is dominated by that of the beasts. Thank you. population of the liberated Godmen, we would conquer the whole planet.
The once mighty empire of Germany had been disarmed and at the mercy of the victorious nations after the First World War. In formerly wealthy cities, disabled veterans haunted the streets like ghosts from another lifetime. Thank you.
Partei. Gerade 7 Mann hoch war, sprach sie schon 2 Grundsätze aus. Erstens, sie wollte eine wahrhaftige Weltanschauungspartei sein. Und zweitens, sie wollte eine Kompromission, die einzige Macht und alleinige Macht in Deutschland. Thank you.
Thank you.